Officials aren't saying anything, Aaron, about why they are here in Litchfield. Now, earlier this morning, there were more than a dozen cars here, including undercover cars and undercover officers, but there has been no explanation of why the FBI is searching this home in Litchfield.
Throughout the morning, FBI agents assisted by state police could be seen going in and out of the home at 5 Nakomo Drive. According to neighbors, they noticed police activity early, around 4 in the morning. Neighbors say the house is home to a couple in their late 30s or early 40s with several children. They also say the couple, who moved in about a year ago, didn't interact much in the neighborhood.
They kept to themselves. I mean, I just wait to be polite.
Assisting in the search were state police dogs, but what they were looking for, officials aren't saying. Officials also brought in a flatbed to remove a car that was parked in the driveway. And later in the morning, a woman was put into the back of a car and driven away. Linda Vale says that several nights ago, there was something strange that happened at the house.
The floodlights were going off and on like every 15 seconds, so... And it's a strong light because it shines right into the bedroom, so we knew something was going on.
But what that something was, Davis isn't sure. And if it has any connection to this morning's search, officials aren't talking.
Officers and agents remain inside the home at this hour. We also saw several children earlier this morning. They appeared to have been driven away by a close friend or a relative of the family. As for when we might learn more about what's happening here, agents say that all comment will have to come out of the FBI office in Boston. And so far, they're not talking. Reporting live in Litchfield, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.